Stopping at stations correctly and on time is a vital part of keeping the railway running smoothly. Let's take a look at bringing a Class 166 service to a stop at Twyford. To start, bring the train up to speed, set the reverser to forward, and apply a small amount of power using the combined throttle brake to get us off the line. Nice work so far. Once we've reached 40 miles per hour, we can start the process of slowing her back down and bringing her to a stop. Set the combined throttle brake to 5 and increase your speed up to 40 miles an hour. To aim to stop at the S board at Twyford, apply some brakes now and follow a gentle, smooth braking line right down to a stop. Passengers are ready to start boarding. Release the left doors using the button on the left of the desk. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right doors, the button is on the right side of the desk, but you won't need that for now. Driver judgment plays a big part towards a nice clean stop at stations, but you'll learn that after some practice of your own.